Hello guys, in today's video, we're gonna check out the best bicycle lights in this year. I made this list based on my personal opinion, and I've tried to list them based on their price, quality, durability, and many more. To find out more information about these bicycle lights, you can check out the description below. If you wanna get a best quality bicycle lights according to your needs, then watch the video till the end and then decide to buy. At the first position of our list, we have Knight Rider Pro 1800. The Knight Rider Lumina Micro 850 boasts one of the best power-to-weight ratios, and while it might be more than the average cyclist needs, it scores the highest marks in every category and costs just $75. This powerful light produces up to 850 lumens of light output using 3 Cree LEDs. It is ideal for lighting up the darkest of trails on the longest of night rides. The Micro 850 features a handy battery indicator, so you'll be plenty aware of your battery level at all times. The product is powered by a lightweight lithium-ion battery that can be recharged with a USB and weighs just 130 grams total. The handlebar mounts fit up to 35mm diameter bars, and better yet, it's also homemade mountable. With its impressive distance and quality beam, you can't go wrong, whether you're tearing down mountain trails or cruising down city streets. Moving on to the next at number 2, with Victagen USB rechargeable bike light. There's no doubt a higher light output has the ability to be a legitimate lifesaver. Increased visibility helps cyclists training at higher speeds see hazards sooner, giving them more time to alter their course. Capable of delivering up to 2400 lumens, the Victagen bike light is one of the most powerful bike lights on the market. A pair of lamps emit a wide beam to illuminate approaching obstacles, as well as those in your periphery. You'll definitely stay visible on the road with this bicycle light. The Victagen bike light also comes with 5 lighting modes for greater adjustability and increased battery life. Once the battery depletes, it's easy to recharge this unit via USB cable. The number 3 position is held by Assure Ultra Bright Bike Light Set. This bicycle light from Assure is versatile enough for different kinds of outdoor activities. It's multifunctional for cycling, camping, or hiking. Aside from a bike light, it can also double as an emergency flashlight to keep you safe in the dark outdoors. With 4 lighting modes controlled by a one-touch switch, you can adjust it according to your preference. Both the front and back lights also built in rechargeable lithium batteries that can be charged with a USB cable. The headlight has an 1800mAh built-in battery, while the taillight has 330mAh. What's more, it is easy to install and can be loosened and fastened without a hitch. Next at number 4, we have Team Obsidian Bike Light Set. The last thing you need is a bike light that provides more convenience than efficiency. That's why it's also important to look at whether the bicycle light is easy to install or not. You don't have to waste your precious time trying to figure out how to place your bicycle lights with Team Obsidian's bike light set. This set is equipped with a screw that can be handled manually, so you won't need any tools. They are also easy to attach and latch firmly on the bar. The rubber brackets also make it easier to adjust no matter what bicycle you have. Not only is it easy to mount, but it's also rather simple to release, so you can take it with you when you leave your bike unattended. The number 5 position is held by Vonscope Bike Light. Made with military-grade materials, Vonscope Bike Light is built to last, no matter how rough the trail. This bike light set is specially designed for tough handling, so much that it can even survive a 10-foot drop. If you're going mountain biking, you need a bike light that can keep up with the changing climate. The Vonscope Bike Light is waterproof and fully functional despite cold weather. When cycling at night, this is the closest thing you can get to daylight illuminating your way with its ultra-bright beam. The number 6 position is dominated by Blitzu Gator 168. The Gator 320 is one of the most popular bike light packages on the market. This rechargeable model dishes out up to 320 lumens for roughly 2 hours, using one of the lower power settings or the flash option. However, greatly extends the device's battery life. The Gator 320 utilizes a quick release mount, allowing the unit to double as a handheld flashlight for roadside emergencies. Similarly, the mount swivels a full 360 degrees for a wider range of placement along with the frame or handlebar. This unit also comes with an IPX5 rating, allowing it to withstand the occasional downpour. There are more powerful headlights on this list, and higher quality taillights, but for a bike light package costing just $20, this popular Blitzu combo is our budget-friendly pick. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Super Bike Headlight. 600 lumens is a lot of brightness for a bicycle headlight, and what really makes this headlight exceptional is that you can charge it via USB. As long as you have a power bank or even a laptop with you, you can keep your headlight running. The headlight also comes with a rear light that's great for people behind you to more easily see how close you are to them. Biking at night can be difficult without any ambient lighting to show you where to go. This is especially true if there are no lampposts around or if a new moon's out. You'll need to rely on your own lighting solutions in these situations, and if you need as much light as possible, then this 600 lumen light will make the path in front of you very, very visible. The number 8 position is held by Everbeam at 100 LED bicycle lights. What really makes this pair of lights interesting, though, is that you can actually wear them. The back of the light has straps that you can put around your arm or leg, making you very visible in the dark. If you want to let others know your position for whatever reason, then these two lights will blow whatever cover you had right away. Usually, red lights are placed on the back of a bicycle, whereas white lights are used in front. But with this pair of lights, you can mark both the front and back of your bike in a bright LED light. The lights are waterproof, so you don't have to worry about them getting wet as you're biking home or to the nearest shelter. They can also be charged using a USB port, so you don't need to rely on external batteries. Next at number 9, we have 5 LED headlight. The taillight is where the real fun lies, however. It's a 3 LED light that has 3 different modes and is pretty bright for a taillight. It's weather resistant, too, so you can use it without worry while it's raining. The taillight can also be placed on other surfaces if needed. You could put it on your dog's collar, over your bag, etc. The possibilities are endless, and thanks to the compact shape of the taillight, you can place it virtually anywhere. Unlike the other headlight and taillight combos, which had a far better headlight, this combo has a very powerful taillight that can be used in more places than just the back of your bicycle. But first, let's talk about the front light. It's a 5 LED light that has up to 40 feet of range and has a quick release option for emergencies, too. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Assure USB rechargeable bike light set. Because of how simple the straps are, you can put them in surprising locations. It can be on your handlebar, below your seat, in front of the bike, and even on places outside your bike, such as on your bag or even around your wrist, if you want to wear it on your person. The one downside to this set is that it's not waterproof, so be sure to store those lights away when it starts to drizzle. Let's have the last bicycle light be something relatively simple yet still practical and beneficial. It's comprised of a set of 2 lights, 1 red and 1 black, as well as charging wires for both lights and 4 silicone mount straps. The straps can be connected to either light and can be used to mount the light pretty much anywhere you'd like. That's all for today. We upload all types of bike accessories review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.